So it is very important for each and every one of us to be safe at home. Also is equally important to eat all the healthy food that is required by our body to boost our metabolism, and it also improves our immune system. So welcome everybody, my name is Jatin and you are watching The Gentleman's Approach. Pro tip, if you want to learn something, then you have to watch this video till the end. And topic for today is all the vegetables and fruits that are going to benefit our body during this time of quarantine, that is also going to be beneficial for our immune system and to boost our metabolism. So coming up first in the list is broccoli, and this broccoli contains all the ingredients that our body requires. Broccoli, which contains the vitamin C and K, also it includes the fiber and the potassium, which is also required by our body. And if I talk about the vitamin C, it is very much required by our body because not only it heals all the wounds and scratches that are on our body, but also it repairs all the tissues as well as strengthens all the bones of our body. Adding to it, if I talk about fiber, not only it is very helpful for controlling all the diabetes and cholesterol issues, but also it is very much required to lower down the heart attack problems. And talking about second one in the list is the garlic. So this one is very normal, especially in our country, because our country makes all the food which requires garlic in it, because we already know that it is a good source of digestion. It has other beneficiaries as well, which includes it is lower in calories, and if I talk about the sickness, it also protects us from getting sick. It lowers down our blood pressure levels, and lastly, if I talk about the most important one, it also protects us from getting heartaches. And third one in the list is ginger. And for this one, we are only talking about the benefits that it provides to our body. So first one in the list is it provides us with all the basic needs, all the basic ingredients that our body requires in order to tackle with all kind of flu that are present in our world. Second one in the list is the cough. And if we are tackling with the cough, we have to get all the important ingredients, and ginger provides them all. Third one in the list is if we are talking about the digestion, it also boosts our metabolism and also improves our immune system, which ultimately improves our digestion. Fourth one in the list is which is very much important, and that says it also prevents us from getting cancer. And coming up fourth in the list is turmeric. So scientifically it is proved that turmeric have major facts about it, and it is very beneficial for our body as it prevents us from getting heart disease, cancer disease and lots of other diseases. Adding to it, it is very beneficial for our body because it helps us to cope up with depression as well as it takes care of all the liver problems that our body has. So last one in the list is you always have to drink green tea, especially in this time of quarantine on the daily basis. And if you are drinking it already, then it is our little secret that what does it taste like. And now let's talk about the benefits of it, because benefits cannot be ignored at any cost. So first of all in the list is it is a zero calorie drink. Second one in the list is it keeps us energetic. Third one in the list is, which is very important and you have to keep this thing in mind, it makes you slimmer. So at last, I am signing off and saying goodbye till the next one. Be safe, be at your home, eat all the healthy food. Peace.